wrestler, look. Sheamus?
No. Hulk.
Who the fuck signed it that big? Who did it?
Boss.
Who?
Reminds me of Tony Blanc.
Well, don't panic. Think about
it. Was Ziggler.
Dolph signed it that big? No, Dolph does DZ. I wonder who signed it like that. Shawn Michaels?
No. Who was? No. Ask him who's. Mine's just on Cookie Blank.
Isn't that Fandango?
Cookie Fandango.
Fandango signed it that big?
Yeah.
Alright.
It's going to be a visual
photo. Most people that have had these championships know that you guys are trying to get a lot of guys to sign it. So when you've never hired it, and you sign it really big like an asshole, I'll just be bringing that point up with you in a private discussion. You know, wrestling etiquette may be dead, but I still try to make it happen.
What are you doing in the next film?
I don't know. I'm looking at some stuff now. I got a film I really want to do really bad. So we'll see if I get the part. Film called Battle Angel. James Cameron is directing it. Robert Rodriguez. No, James Cameron is producer. Robert Rodriguez.
It's sinking then.
It's a really good role. Are you going to remember taking a picture with me, or is your mind going to go blank?
Oh, there's
I don't get. I understand, brother. I'm out here smelling the French fries too. Hold on, Jesus Christ, what's wrong with you? Why are you shaking? You alright? Alright, well, that's your first mistake. Alright, where am I hit? Right there?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like a prom date. Perfect. We're
cute couple.
Well, lad, nice haircut.